Today we are here at the Congress of Regional and Economic Diplomacy organized here in Warsaw. And it is very good to demonstrate what a role clusters can play in regional and economic development. Because it is clear, as clusters are something very place-based, that they are a perfect tool for implementing regional policy, which have to be connected to the economic policies. And putting this under the title of regional and economic diplomacy, and also being able today to witness that European Cluster Alliance was created and signed by many different national cluster associations. I think this was a very good example of the usefulness of clusters getting together. And I'm also looking forward to more cluster organizations to be able to join this alliance and to work together in cluster excellence and boosting the role of clusters in Europe.